is your class over?
Yes, it has been 3 minutes ago.
I heard you had a toothache yesterday.
Alright.
Have you been to the dentist?
Yes, I have.
What did the dentist say?
The dentist said that I have...
What is the dental plaque?
The dental plaque is a complex mesh formed by microorganisms, cellular proteins, and epithelial cells. Blood mineralization leads to formation of calculus, which can accumulate deposits around the teeth, above or below the gum line. Dental plaque is the most common factor triggering gingival inflammation, and it is present in the 60 to 80% of the population.
Thank you for information, Kaza.
Okay, Nata.
Actually, my mother was also from dentist yesterday, and the dentist say that actually in our oral cavity there are a lot of living things.
Really? Living in our mouth?
In healthy oral cavity, we can find more than 500 different species of bacteria and 100 million bacteria per million of cells. Is an early stage of gum disease, and if left under unchecked, it can lead to periodontitis.
What are the symptoms of periodontitis?
The symptoms of periodontitis is swollen and tender gums, gums that pull away from teeth, or is it mouth that looks longer than normal, new space developing between teeth, push between teeth and gum, bad breath that taste in your mouth, push teeth against in the way your teeth fit together when you bite.
Aren't there so many kinds of teeth that exist in our oral cavity?
Yes, therefore we must be diligent in our hygiene in order to prevent various diseases.
Okay, thank you for your information.
Okay,
let's go.
Let's go.